Right, here we have the cockchafer, or maybug is another name for it. It's not actually a bug, it's I guess a bug in the sense that all insects might be called bugs to some people, but it's actually a beetle. This is one of our top inquiries during the month of May. This year in 2011, they've been a little bit early emerging, and we've started to see them from around about the sort of end of the first week of April onwards. But traditionally, you don't usually sort of start to see them until the end of April, beginning of May. As adult beetles, they only live for about sort of 5 or 6 weeks maximum. But prior to that, for about 3 or 4 years, they've actually been a larva living underground where they feed on the roots of plants. They have hard wing cases over their backs to protect the hind wings, and this meets down the middle in a straight line. They have quite characteristic white triangles down the side of the body, and I suppose most characteristic of all, they have loose clubbed antennae which can open up like the pages of a book. And they sometimes sort of show you these when they're flying at windows or so. If you look at the back end, they have the end segment of their abdomen called the pygidium, is sort of long and pointed. But this is rather a sort of tool for the female to sort of lay eggs in the ground. Certainly not a stinging insect. They can't bite either. They're attracted to light bulbs and they can ricochet around lampshades. And that can be quite sort of intimidating sort of activity for something that's just fallen down your chimney pot for most people. But I can assure everybody that they are a harmless beetle.